Hello kids, how are you? I hope you all are fine and doing well at your home. Today I will teach you about a new subject, EVS. First of all, what is EVS? EVS hota kya hai? EVS ka matlab hai environmental studies. The things all around us comes in environmental studies. जो भी चीज़ें हमारे आसपास होती हैं, जिसे हम देख सकते हैं, फील कर सकते हैं, टच कर सकते हैं, वो हमारे एनवायरमेंटल स्टडीज में आती है. लाइक एनिमल्स, फ्रूट्स, वेजिटेबल्स, कलर्स, बर्ड्स, एयर, वाटर, सॉइल, यू, मी एंड दिस होल वर्ल्ड कम्स इन एनवायरमेंटल स्टडीज. जैसे जब हम पार्क में जाते हैं, वहाँ हम क्या क्या देखते हैं? ग्रास, बेंचेस, स्विंग्स, बच्चे खेल रहे होते हैं, ये सब चीज़ें हमारे एनवायरमेंटल स्टडीज का पार्ट होती है. अब हम लिखना सीखेंगे पेट एनिमल्स. नाउ आई विल टीच यू पेट एनिमल्स. फर्स्ट काउ एंड सेकेंड डॉग. लेट्स स्टार्ट. पुट अ डॉग ऑन सेकेंड ब्लू लाइन. Make a curve, go up to the first blue line. Make a curve, come down to the second blue line. Make a curve, C. Now we will join C with O. So put a dot on second blue line. Make a curve, go up to the first blue line. Make a curve, come down to the second blue line. Make a curve, go up to the first blue line. Make a curve, come down to the second blue line. Make a curve, go up to the first blue line. Make a curve, come out. C O. Now we will write W with C O. Put it out on second blue line. Go up to the first blue line. Make a curve, come down to the second blue line. Make a curve, go up to the first blue line. Make a curve, come down to the second blue line. Make a curve, go up to the first blue line. Make a curve, come out. Go up to the first blue line, come down to the second blue line. Make a curve, go up to the first blue line, come down to the second blue line. Make a curve, first blue line. Make a curve, come out. C O W, cow. Now we will write dog. Put a dot on second blue line. Make a curve, go up to the first blue line. Make a curve, come down to the second blue line. Make a curve, go up to the first red line. Come down to the second blue line. Make a curve. D. Now we will write O with D. Put a dot on second blue line. Make a curve, go up to the first blue line. Make a curve, come down to the second blue line. Make a curve, go up to the first red line. Come down to the second blue line. Make a curve, go up to the first blue line. Make a curve, come down to the second blue line. Make a curve, go up to the first blue line. Make a curve, come out. D O. Now we will write G with D O. Put a dot on second blue line. Make a curve, go up to the first blue line. Make a curve, come down to the second blue line. Make a curve, go up to the first red line. Come down to the second blue line. Make a curve, go up to the first blue line. Make a curve, come down to the second blue line. Make a curve, go up to the first blue line. Make a curve, come out. Go up to the first blue line. Make a curve, come down to the second blue line. Make a curve, go up to the first blue line. Come down to the last red line. Make a curve, go up to the second blue line. D O G dog. What we have written? C O W cow. G, D. Now you have to practice this in your notebooks.